it? Are we all in it?
We
okay, this is actually a good angle. This rain better not aggravate me.
It's no big deal. No big deal.
Oh my God. I'll be there ooh, girl, I wanna wait.
Sorry.
Little person in the backseat.
Probably so annoying when I was little because my grandparents, they had a driving school, so they would always tell us to buckle up for safety.
Uh-huh.
And so every time we got in a car, I buckle up for safety.
Oh my God.
Sydney, you need to put your seatbelt on. Like, what if I, and then so she used to like, put
like
her brake,
brake check her. Oh, that's like, not,
that's so mean.
Like,
buckle up for safety. The light is coming to give back everything the darkness stole. The light is coming
to give back everything the darkness stole.
Whoa. To do next. Reverse. No.
Work like Tina.
See, I can't do that. What's up, guys?
What's up?
It's Giovanna, and I'm here with my girls, Tay and C, aka
RENELLEAMOUR.
We're gonna be doing a little video about my favorite songs of the month. And then they're gonna play one of their favorite songs of the month at the end. So we get to see what we all feel in this month of August. Yeah, while we eat snacks. Ready?
Shuffle?
Okay. Yeah, just
we gonna
just
shuffle it. Okay.
Hold on. Let me get it started.
Baby, hold on, I gotta take my seatbelt off. This is my jam. Hold up.
Like a dragon.
Tag 6ix9ine below.
Tag 6ix9ine in the comments.
It wasn't bad. Usually, I feel like when people play his music, I get like scared. Mm-hmm. Not like scared of like him, but like it's just like, yeah.
You know, because it makes you want to fight.
Yeah, but it wasn't like terrible. I give it I could give it like a 6.5, 7. I give it a solid 7.
Okay.
Out of 10.
How you feel? How you feel, safe? How you feel?
You know, personally, I'm a lover, not a fighter, you know? So it kind of scared me a little bit.
A little bit.
But you know, if it came on at a party, I'd probably jump around and knuck if you buck too. Mm. So mm-hmm. I'm going to give it like a 6.8.
Okay.
I like 7.
Starting off good.
Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Yeah. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. You a bad bitch. And it's your birthday.
Hey!
Don't really fuck it up in the worst way. You a bad bitch. And it's your birthday. Don't really fuck it up in the worst way. Come on. One time for the birthday, bitch. Two time for the birthday, bitch.
Hey!
Three time for the birthday, bitch.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Time for the birthday, bitch. Two times for the birthday, bitch. Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch.
It's my birthday every day.
Ooh. One time for the birthday, bitch. Three times for the birthday, bitch.
that's my favorite twerk song.
That's a classic twerk song.
I put up to that and it ain't even my birthday.
It doesn't have to be.
It turns my birthday every time they play that song.
Exactly.
Somebody's birthday every day.
Exactly.
So why not put up?
You don't know it's not mine.
I'm excited. She likes this one, I guess. Ooh, that nose highlight. In a whip so low, no one's gotta know.
You can't get enough. Your silence is driving me up the wall. Up the wall. I cannot tell if you're ducking girls. I'm missing cars, cause you got you wet like the pool, and I'm trying to dive in. Put some time in. Yeah, put your feet in this water, don't wanna get your hair wet. Hit up a couple times, we ain't took it there yet. You broke up with your man and ain't been with nobody else. You like, fuck these niggas, but keep it to yourself. He did you wrong, he left you down bad. Now yes! You can't trust nobody, you can't do anything. Put your phone down, you're gonna need two hands. Ooh, yeah. You can't get enough, now you know I said it.
Heard. Sierra said, what if she only had one hand?
Like, I mean,
what is she gonna do?
Go speak for herself.
What?
Huh? I mean,
her
throat.
Whoa!
Can speak for
herself.
Go, go, go!
Whoa! that's
cut the video! Okay. Thoughts, once again, 10 out of 10.
Okay. What I'm getting from this is that I have good taste in music.
I'd say. You have a very broad taste of music.
Yes.
If that makes sense. Broad? Yes. Yeah. No, I like that song. I've only heard it twice. This is my second time hearing it. and I enjoyed it. I'd say like the 9.
Okay.
It's a high number.
It's a good song.
Ooh.
Oh, little Kaylin White on them.
Kaylin, if you're watching.
Little Kaylin.
I just want you. I just want you, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey!
We're fighting somebody for you. Steady. Keep it going. Someone else do something else. It's a little groove, right?
It's a cute little groove.
8 out of 10.
Yeah.
I was going to say like an 18.
You know, that's the vibe. Whoa. She doesn't care about the club. She just wants you.
But not you.
Arrow.
I can't twerk, though.
Is this one?
She can't twerk. She can't salsa.
She lying to y'all. She lying to y'all, bro.
You can salsa. Don't even suck.
They ain't gonna be guessing me. I can't.
Guys, yeah.
Okay, but if you're not gonna salsa for the video.
I'm not.
I don't wanna hear about it. Not in the salsa.
Alrighty. I'll just sip my tea and shut up. Next song! Then booty, you got on you, toot-toot. Then booty, you got on you, toot-toot. Look at that booty, you got on you.
Get all up in that dirt. What? All over your shirt. Put that pussy in the dirt. Toot toot. Oh, I love that booty. Have a dance on the booty. Don't you put bands on the booty? Oh no. Toot. Put that booty on toot toot. Get him. No. Shake that booty in the car. Why? Shake that booty in the car. He said shake that booty in the car. He's talking to you guys. Pop it, stop it, drop it, pop it. Shake that booty in the car.
They looking at me like I'm a dance. See you twerk. I'ma make that pussy work. If you're scared, go to church. Toot, toot, get all up in that skirt. Coming all over your shirt.
put that pussy in the dirt. Impossible booty, dog. I get my dance on.
Rub it down, BBD. Yeah, know you heard the news about that BBC. Yeah, greatest in that box, R-P-I-L-E. She say she love my kids, taste my legacy. I throw a little money, you make me come quick.
I'm trying to be Mrs. Songs.
I like that.
I definitely like to be Chris Brown and Trey Songz version better. I give the song a 9 out of 10.
Okay. I was thinking 9 too.
Okay.
I like want to make a routine to Trey's part now. Like, no, can we please?
Let's do tonight. That.
Ready for the next song. It's getting a little...
Ooh, slow it down, why don't you?
Okay, I don't wear no makeup, no purse in my hand. And somebody who loves me naked.
You
were trooping
up
to
me. She in the back like, that was hot.
Are you that somebody who sees a wall and breaks it? Are you ready to fight just to see what's lost behind my flaws? Can you love me naked? Yeah.
I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. Before you played the song, I didn't think I would like it. I heard a song by her and I wasn't fucking with it. And so then I heard Boot Up, which catchy, but we played this. I didn't think I was gonna like it, but I like it, surprisingly.
It's a little smooth.
That's a vibe. Yeah. I give that an 8.
And I wasn't really a huge fan. Because I felt like her music sounded... This is going to sound so mean. Her music sounded like great value music. But I like this song. This song is really nice. I do like it. She stepped up her quality. You know what I mean? She's not great value no more. She named brand. I would give the song a 9.
I'm definitely going to go download that after this video's over.
Okay. You got some more streams, Ella.
Cloud Cobain, go. I like it. I give it a 7.
Yeah, it makes me feel like a thug.
Right.
Like Clout Cobain. What? Suicidal doors? No.
I mean, I know I said I wasn't afraid to die, but you don't gotta kill me. It's a nice driving song. I don't know, like a 6.
A sex?
A 6.
It's not a number, Sierra. That's 6.8. An act.
Yeah, no, a 6.8.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Next joint.
That's a nice
one. Look at this sunset.
Oh my gosh, this is my favorite.
Let's have sex. Tonight. Not without the foreplay. Okay, cool. Not without the first date. Okay, cool. Not before I have to wonder if you let me in. If I walk into your doorway.
When I tell you, this is one of my favorite songs at the moment. It's actually crazy because every time we're in the car, this song comes on. So I'm starting to believe that it's our song.
Yeah.
But I really love this song. Like I love this song. So I give it a 10 because everything that Ty Dolla Sign is on is amazing. Like, I feel like he can't mess up.
I really like this song too. This is our shit. Like, 10 out of 10. This is really one of my favorite songs.
Yeah. It just has such an old school vibe.
Yeah, it's nice groove. Yeah. Like, you could dance, you could get lit to it, or you could just chill.
Chill.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Country song in this joint.
Just forever getting ready. Never on time for anything. She drives me wild.
I drive all the boys wild.
Beautiful.
she can't help but amaze me. And she falls asleep.
Dedicating this to my mans. I love you, baby.
Can't help but
must be nice.
Amaze me. Beautiful to me.
Butter me up and call me biscuit.
That was cute. I knew you were going to put a country song in there. We were talking about this
before
you
really
came to pick this up. I'm like, I know she's going to put a country song in there. I think it was a cute message, and it was even cuter that she had, like, a little dedication for it. So I'm going to give it, like, a 7.5.
It was a cute song. It was beautiful. It was a cute girl.
It was beautiful crazy?
I'm going to give it a 6.8, though.
Next song.
Kaylin made it onto my playlist 2 times.
Nice. Okay.
Because he just dropped bops after bops.
You can call me Kay. Say my fucking name. Say my. Girl, you're thirsty for the love. You want attention. Did you mean it when you called me private?
I fucks with it. I like Kaylin. I'm right here with you. I like that. 8.5 for cool. Me.
I like that song.
It's lit, right? It was definitely a summer vibe for me. Definitely a summer vibe.
Yeah, it's a 10 for me.
Cool. And I feel like this goes perfectly with my current favorite song.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's perfect. Okay, baby. Cranium anti-dollar sign. 2 times in the video.
You know me, I'm a fight, Kofia.
Girl, take it off for young. Freaky team that you do with your tongue. Open down the pool like a shiver. Ass up, face in the pillow. Popping the pussy, popping on the handstand. And I just be your nigga, I can't be a man. Put your body off.
We should do this more often.
I love you, boo.
That's a good favorite song. I fucks with that heavy. 10 out of 10. I fucking love that song. Always have, bro. You can always play it. Bop. Straight bop. 10 out of 10 for me.
See, I was gonna say 9, but she kind of like made me want to give it a higher score because of everything that she said. So I'm gonna give it a 9.5.
I'll take that.
I like that song though. Every time we're like getting ready or like getting cute or something, Tay.
I always play the song. If we were standing up, it'd be a whole different story, but it's alright.
Oh. Did you wanna?
There's a whole bunch of fathers out there.
Not today.
You up?
I'm nervous now.
You up?
Whatever I say. It is an honor 'cause you got a huge thing.
Damn. I wasn't prepared. That one's like a 9.
Yeah, 9.5.
That's a 9 for me.
Appreciate it.
That's a good little song. I'm proud of us. We all have good taste in music.
Yes.
I feel like we could fuck it up with like a playlist, like a driving playlist.
If you haven't already, go check out our playlist on our channel, Renellamour. Yes,
the lit playlist.
We have like a whole 3 playlist for our playlist. So.
I'll link that below. It's one easy click to go watch that. And while you're already over there, you can just subscribe.
And you know,
it's a lot of fun.
Maybe you'll see her in one of our videos soon.
I want 100 likes if you think that I should go to Virginia.
Again.
With them.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah.
On my TED Talk.
I enjoyed myself.
It was Thanks fun. For inviting us to your TED
no
Talk.
Problem. Yeah. This is us signing off. Until next time. I'm Giovanna.
I'm Taylor.
Peace out, y'all. Got something special.